Hello there, I'm Ian Robertson, and welcome to our coverage today of this special exhibition match. I'm joined by Grant Fox.
Thanks, Ian. It should be a great match. The crowd is really looking forward to the occasion.
So, Grant, do you think he could be the key player today?
That's correct, Ian. He will be a real danger man for the opposition today. He's a very inventive player, creates space for those around him.
How about the opposition? You pick the scrum half.
He comes up with the unexpected. That's what's so dangerous about this player.
So, the referee checks with the touch judges. All set. The wind is blowing right across the field. Kicks. Grabs it. The ball's loose. Lots of movement in the centre. Ah, in fact, beautifully tackled.
It's away.
Good ruck. They keep possession. Advantage being given. Dixon. That's the end of advantage, says the referee. Nicely flicked up. Turns it back. Tackle. There's the whistle. It's going to be a scrum. And the referee signals it was a knock-on. There's the feet. They've got their own ball. Good, solid scrum. Swept across.
It's away.
Oh, well done. Turnover ball. Advantage being flipped.
Yes, that man was offside. Well spotted by the referee.
And if you missed it, here it is again on the action replay. They throw. The ball's won. I think he was watching the defenders rather than the ball. Picks it up beautifully. Back it goes. Standing up tall, looking for support. Ooh, can he get away? Yes, he can. Spun away. Good covering by the defence there. And on the retreat, they form the ruck. Beautiful pass again from the... Somehow, he's away. Pamua, Wilson. Spun back. No, he's put it down. Grabs it. And that's a good ruck. They've kept possession. Laid back. But again, the defensive line holds. Spun out. Good defense. Good quick rucked ball. This will test out the defense. He's got very safe hands in any case. Centres have it in midfield. Punts. This is counter-attack material. Mighton. They throw. Oh, great work, the lifters. Throws a long pass. They'll set up the ruck, and here come the rest of the pack. And they've turned it over. Back it goes. Now here's a chance. And an interception. Managing to recycle. Wilson runs straight at the defence. Dixon. Excellent run. Good tidy play. Clearance kick made. Taken. Great covering, crunching tackle. The support is... Oh, you could hear that tackle from here. Big hit. And they set a ruck up there to make sure they keep possession. There it goes. Lovely spinning pass. Strong handoff. Great run. They just didn't have the numbers there. Good long pass there. Pamua. Bark. Ball comes back. think he was watching the defenders rather than the ball.
Penalty awarded by the referee.
The hooker throws well. Well taken. Swept out. Charges through the tackle. Bang! Big hit. That would have helped. They're on the 10-meter line. Quickly away.
It's away.
Spins it back. Down it. It's a turnover. Does he have the pace? Once again, the defence was secure. Good turnover ball. Brilliant tackle. Turns it back. Great tackle. Back it goes. Again, good cover. And they protect the ball there by forming the line. Ooh, and a turnover. Spun away. Cross. Good luck. On the attack. Again, they're rumbling forward. What a try! And that breaks the deadlock.
Oh, what an outstanding try!
Just what the game needed. He needs to be spot on today. Just fading away to the left.
Distance wasn't a problem, but it was well off target.
That's half time. Nothing to choose between these two teams at the end of the first half. Who will get on top in the second half?
It's been an even game so far. These teams have really gone at it. Stick around for the second half. Exciting rugby's on the way.
So with half time, the players leave the field. The score's 5-0.